So we're just park it there by the behind the
I'll move the van.
Because we certainly try buttressing this up as much as possible. On there, the trick is we want to try to keep whatever the most interesting part is, which will be the roots.
Okay.
Thanks.
Let's see.
Yeah, we just finished this cradle. This actually, when we do the a more permanent cradle, we really take our.
Side to side.
Do you have one of those boards to help
slide
over?
Yeah, the bed transfer board.
Yeah, right behind that. Slide.
Raise it. Raise the end up.
I think if you can, yeah. I think we should approach it at a right angle and then turn it.
It'd be good.
Yeah, we have a flatter surface.
So this is curved. Yeah, what's that?
It's
going
to slide.
What's that?
Yeah,
that's good.
And then remember. Please don't grab it.
Okay,
forward of that.
Okay,
so do we have somebody else with the knees?
Can someone else
have a foot?
Yeah. What are they bringing?
And then someone's
going to
pull
somebody has to pull the gurney.
Okay.
Unlock it and then pull it. Slowly.
Do you need it? You want to put it back here? We're going to do a test run.
This is too far.
You got more space over there.
So yeah, we can move that over that way.
Okay.
I got it here.
You know, I think we'll do it. Okay, so what?
You're
this,
still right? You're good on your side and my side.
You may have two.
We see the molar right there. It's there's a way we can position it a little bit more, maybe tilt it up some, so that the molar's a little bit further.
This is what I want. I need more work from it.
Just
that artifact there is not going to affect this.
it's inside of some other stuff. It's not the opening.
It's tilted up right there. Can we tilt it up a couple inches on this way?
Which me?
What's the large on the side?
Well, no, it's just the complete front of the skull, excuse me. But the brain case is gone. So the left side of the brain case is gone. There's one on the side. And the other one has to be looked at here. It's kind of this is the area most interesting. Cut across the brain case.
She's been creating some.
You know what? No, we can even tilt a little bit more.
I'm not sure that's doing it, customers. No, I think that raised it. It ended up.
Yeah.
That's
my one. Up and down.
Oh, no.
It's kind of rough.
That's
you and the meters.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's perfect.
Sorry.
Don't move. You know, we're getting better penetration than I thought we were going to get. That's probably, I think that's the first look at the roots.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You can see the lamella.
Right. And change that to 1 millimeter rotation. Is this the XFL? Oh, that just happened.
Scan it. Don't move.
So, 70-second scan.
That's what it just would be.
Here's a second. So what are your plans for the film?
I'm not sure. Each was a kind of natural size,
This way, if it's fitted in, the rods are dropped, it's always sensible that underneath side of the cube.
They can always do an understanding.
So the artifacts here, coming from the outside, the red one, let's see.
So what I'm doing now is just trying to do a three-dimensional what we have scanned.
Let's calibrate it first.
Okay, let me get the grid.
You guys, let me just calibrate this.
I'm interested in that part.
Yeah, sorry. If not, we can use this part.
We can't lift it up.
Let's use the back of it.
Yeah, we should go on here.
We're going to use the other room.
Okay.
And we'll use the battery.
So all I have to do is put it on there and we don't have to take it off of this,
right?
Okay.
If you want to go warm it up.